Good morning and welcome to the first meeting of Session 6 of the Criminal Justice Committee. I'm Rona Mackay, MSP for Strathkelvin and Bears Den, and as the oldest member of the committee, I have the pleasure of convening this meeting for the first two items of business. I'd like to take this opportunity to welcome all members, and I look forward to working with you on this committee. Before we move to the first item on the agenda, I'd like to remind everyone present to switch mobile phones to silent. No apologies have been received for the meeting. The first agenda item is for each of us to declare any interests we have that are relevant to the work of the committee. Background information is provided in the Declaration of Interest paper, that's paper one. I don't have any relevant interest to declare, and I'm going to go to each member in turn and invite you to declare any interests, and I'll go in alphabetical order. The first member I'm turning to is Katie Clark, MSP.
I don't have any relevant interest to declare.
Thank you. Russell Findlay, MSP.
As a journalist, I reported extensively on policing and organised crime, and I'm married to a police officer.
Thank you. Jamie Green, MSP.
No relevant interest to declare.
Thank you. Fulton McGregor, MSP.
Thanks, Rona. I am a registered social worker and I was practising criminal justice social worker for approximately 5 years prior to election to the Parliament in 2016.
Thanks, Fulton. Pauline McNeill, MSP.
Thank you, Convener. My husband formerly was a member of the criminal bar. He's no longer practising. I don't think it's a relevant interest, but I would like to declare that.
Thank you. Audrey Nicol, MSP.
Thank you, Convener. No relevant interest to declare. Thank you.
Thank you. Colette Stevenson, MSP.
Thank you, Convener. I have no relevant interest to declare.
Thank you. Agenda item two is the committee's task to choose a convener, and the procedure for that is explained in the choice of convener paper. That's paper two. The Parliament has agreed that only members of the Scottish National Party are eligible for nomination as convener of this committee. I understand that Audrey Nicol is that party's nominee. Do we agree to choose Audrey as our convener? Thank you. Thank you. That's unanimous. So can I congratulate Audrey on her appointment, and I'm going to hand the chair over to you, Audrey. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Can I begin by thanking my fellow committee members for their agreement to my nomination as convener of the Criminal Justice Committee. I very much look forward to working with you all and getting our committee business underway. The committee's next task is to choose a deputy convener. The Parliament has agreed that only members of the Scottish Conservative and Unionist Party are eligible for nomination as deputy convener of this committee. And I understand that Russell Findlay is the party's nominee for this post. Do we agree to choose Russell as our deputy convener? Thank you very much. That's unanimous. So, congratulations, Russell, on your appointment.
Thank you.
Does anyone disagree? Could you please type in the chat box? We are all agreed. Thank you very much. So that completes our business in public. The next meeting of the committee is scheduled for after the summer recess, and details will be sent to members and published in the business bulletin. So we'll now move over to the MS Teams platform, and I invite members to disconnect from BlueJeans and leave this meeting, and then open the separate link, the MS Teams meeting provided by the clerks. Thank you.